Oh god, what? I stood. Did I stand up? I didn't mean to do that. When did I last save? Okay, I'll see you guys in a little bit. I haven't gotten any of the jade stuff yet. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so playing this over, I got the crane, as you can see here, from this swirly kind of one. Came through this one with the holes, basically like a number 8. So I'm headed back to the other area. And I do realize I said I was taking the left-hand path and I went right. I know. Apparently I do not know my left from right. Alright, so I'm having better luck with these guys this time. Waiting for the thing to come up. Alright. So the jade elephant is pretty much a standard 4-pillar. I'm just writing this down so I don't forget. Elephant. And then we still have to get that dragon again. 4-pillar. Nothing else in here except blood. Dragon is like a. So the dragon is like basically horizontal. I don't even know what you'd call that. Ridges? Got them all. Gotta catch them all and all that stuff. Jade elephant, cat, crane, and dragon. Now obviously they're guarding these not just for a specific purpose, like they're valuable. They serve a function, I'm sure. Have I gone this way? There's no more statues to get. At least as far as I know. So where are we? We came out there. Okay, this is the where we came from. So this just runs. We have like zero chance of being seen now. Make sure I didn't miss some kind of treasure trove or something. I guess that opens the way to go down. Okay, so the swirly one is the crane. I think that's the dragon. I know this one's the cat. And this is the elephant. Which leaves this for the dragon. Just gonna save really quick. So it's a portal, okay. I pass through the portal. So one fell off. Maybe I use that later? I can't get these, though.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Don't give me that crap. You don't know any more than any of the rest of us. I guess we're talking about the sarcophagus.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
So then, don't give me final death. I'm not your puppet, or anyone else's.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
That's a long time, but whatever. Oh my god, what? Let me guess I don't have blood shield on. Nope. Oh, you know what? Wait a second. I should probably save it for the fight against LaCroix, and I guess I'm going to fight his sheriff as well. That might be the toughest battle of all. Stop going into secret. I don't have that much space to work with here. Ow. Stuck. Oh, she slowed me or something? Ow. Oh, why did it... The flamethrower. Oh my god, stuff is falling all over. Whew. Okay. Who is he? Oh, what? Why do I keep doing that? Blood theft, blood shield. It keeps changing on me. Blood strike. You have done away with Ming Shao and found the key. It's time for the prince to fall. Deliver the key to the prince and deal with him. Okay, awesome. We got another. How much experience do we have? 20, nice. So I can put into dodge next. Just wait for a second, though. So there's two? Yeah, this is a good time to save. Well, that wasn't bad. Huh. He's pretty happy. I don't know why I have to shoot every time, but anyway. What are these? Just to throw at her? Distract her or something? I can't see sneaking around this combat and getting her. Maybe it's possible. The thing is, I don't know what the hell it's supposed to be. So what now? I just leave out the way I came? Oh, sarcophagus key, really? Okay. Where is it? A brilliant example of ancient engineering and a significant archaeological find, but as with any key, this one is most coveted for what it gains access to. Indeed.
Where to?
Huh. I didn't have to use any blood at all. Wow. Okay. And then I'm saving it for the final battle. I need to go back to my haven, actually. Say goodbye to Heather, because the end of the world is upon us.
Master?
Okay, nothing to say to you, unfortunately. I got an email. Some advice. Don't open it. Oh, right, because I... restored. Right, I couldn't get anywhere. So I had to reload my game. That was before I got the mission for, what's her name? To kill Ming Shao.
Greetings, Neonate. I have heard of your recent difficulties with LaCroix. I can't say that I am surprised. Love of power always leads to betrayal. But I'm glad that you have survived.
Thanks, Max. Now it's time to end this. Too bad I can't tell him that I killed Ming Xiao, but I suspect the fact that you can go back and do all this stuff might be a plus patch thing. So he wouldn't have that line recorded. So the only reason I could see, really, to go back to your haven, I mean, other than check an email, is if you need blood, get from Heather.
Where to?
I didn't use any blood. I think we're good. I think I need to go back to... I need weapons. Take me to... Take me to Trips. I think he was more willing to buy stuff. Maybe he'll buy that figurine.
Hey there. What's up?
Guess I wasn't supposed to be able to get that. I don't think it just fell off.
Alright, here's what we got today.
Here's what we got today. That's the solo sept. Yeah, I don't have it. Do I? Oh, I can't even...
Where to?
Alright, hold on one second. I want to look in my inventory, and I can't look in my inventory out of merchant. So back to Haven. I'm just curious, guys. I want to know if I have it. I do have it. He just won't buy it. It was the dragon, not the elephant, that fell. Okay. Just curious to know if I had the thing. That's all. So I have it, he won't buy it from me, which makes sense. Why is it locked like that?
Master?
Why is that locked? Yo, open the door.
I will say no more.
Then I'm out of here, but I need that door. No, that's not it. Damn it. Ah! Okay, weird.
Where to?
Yeah, just in case, yeah, take me to Trips. I know I'm delaying things. Let's see if he'll buy anything from me. Because he will buy more items.
Hey there. What's up? Alright, here's what we got today.
Okay. I don't think I'm going to be using this. I'm not going to be using any of these things. Shin Gunto or the Katana. Get those claws. I'm going to keep these two things. Pyro Crossbow. Definitely need this, this, and this. Remington. I'm gonna sell it. I only have 9 rounds. Or 10 rounds. You know what? Just in case. No, I'm gonna hold on to it. Sell the Ithaca. Only gives you 8, but I don't use it. I never use the thing. Can I buy armor from him? There's a gas canister. Oh, there it is! $56 for the Jade Dragon. All right. Yeah, they got vacuum tubes. Too bad I can't sell the books that I can't use. The rest of this stuff is pretty vital. Crossbow bolt. $3 per bolt, huh? Gas canister 128, so 240, 256. I can buy two gas canisters. How much ammo do I have on here? Why am I oozing? Not too much. $128. Isn't that the same money? What's his name? Mercurio has? Sells it for $128. Let me just go look.
Where to?
Take me to Mercurio's. Let's see if the price might be better.
Where it is you turned your back on the Camarilla? I don't understand. I served these people for 30 years. They've always treated me well. I think you're making a big mistake. But I'm not gonna stop you. I got no death wish.
They tried to have me killed. Nothing personal against you. Now I need guns. Actually, just wanna... Nah, never mind. Can I ask him more questions? Hold on.
Where to?
Sorry, guys.
Anything I can do for you tonight?
Info.
Concerning?
Oh, just people now.
Who exactly?
Ha 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 ha! Cool! I'm glad I did this. Troika Games.
RPG house, not in LA. It's in Irvine, a little south. Tim Kane, Leonard Boyarsky, and Jason Anderson are the major players.
Awesome.
Working on a secret project. I don't know much about it. Camarilla's concerned they know too much.
They're making a game about us, guys. Okay, interesting. I need equipment. That was worth it. That was worth going back and forth. So, oh, he's got the body armor. I can't afford it. Most of these protective compounds are worn under clothing for that extra ounce of not gonna die tonight. Their armor rating is 4 with a minus 2 to dexterity. He sells it for the same amount. Gas canister.
Where to?
Wait a second. Can I get some rounds for the Uzi?
Anything I can do for you tonight? Concerning? Who exactly? RPG house, not in LA. It's in a...
Okay. Back 10, Uzi, 25. Okay. Says my ammo's full. I could probably reload and get more, but I actually can't afford it. We got $15.
Where to?
It's time to finish this.
We are here.
Hey, who are you? How do you know so much?
I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
I kind of like the fate I make myself. See you around, Cammy.
What happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're gonna have to leave.
Yeah, I'll use blood to do it, but, what if I were to say no?
Ah, come on now, just leave, okay? I don't want to have to use force, but I am authorized to do so. Please don't make me do this, Missy.
Run away. Oh, crap. Really? They got more of you guys? I am hiding from you.
Someone there?
Huh?
Someone there? Hey, who's there?
Huh?
Okay, one more, I think. Unless there's some guys hiding around there. Oh, there is another. Oh god, he just killed his own guy! Well, he was dying anyway, but the bullet went right through him. Did you see that? Pretty brutal, you guys. I don't know if we can take the elevator up. Maybe. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we take on Prince LaCroix and his sheriff. As always. Always seek adventure.